eagerly anticipated has been the visit to Britain of the United States Secretary of the Treasury, Mr. Snyder. He's greeted on arrival at the airport by Mr. Harriman and Mr. Holmes, Chancellor of the American Embassy. Then he goes to Downing Street to talk over the financial situation with Sir Stafford Cripps. A communique was issued saying that the devaluation of sterling was not suggested. After four long years...